There are several different ways to customize a ready-made low-content book interior. This video will provide you an overview on how to easily modify pre-made interiors. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Christina. Since 2018, I've created different self-care journals and uploaded them on Amazon KDP. And of course, make money out of those well-researched low-content self-care journals. Today, we begin by learning what low-content book interior to create and modify, why create and modify a low-content book interior, and how to create and modify a low-content book interior. Then we consider the tools we need to get the interior done. By the end of this video, you'll be able to compare two different tools, BookBolt and Canva, that will assist you of your low-content book publishing business. Apply the functions of these tools, create and modify the pre-made interior.
What low-content book interior to create and modify?
I'm going to create and modify a password tracker. It will be 6x9 with bleed, black and white, and 20 pages.
Why create and modify a low-content book interior?
I'm going to create 20 pages of a password tracker because I want to include these pages in one of my low-content books. For example, in my weekly planner. I'm going to modify it because it's nice to have a unique output, and doing interior customization is the best way to stand out.
How to create and modify a low-content book interior?
There are a lot of tools to create and modify a low-content book interior. In this tutorial, I'm going to be using BookBolt to download a one-page pre-made interior and then customize and duplicate the pages using Canva. And here's how to create and modify a pre-made interior. First, you're going to sign into BookBolt. Then you're going to click the head icon. Make sure to click BookBolt Designer and log in. Now select the interior. You will be then redirected to the different pre-made interiors. The page interior is gonna be with bleed and 6x9. For the benefit of this tutorial, I'm going to look for the password tracker. Press Ctrl F to search for the interior you like to download. There's this wide password tracker and there's also a narrow password tracker. I'll go for narrow password tracker. Making sure that it's 6x9 with bleed and the page count is 1. Then click download and save. Let's head on to Canva to make some minor changes. Make sure you sign into your Canva account. Click Create a Design, then import the file. Click Open. Click Upload, Insert Design, use filters and select Street to make it gray or black and white. You may drag and drop your image in the middle. You may adjust the transparency by clicking the transparency icon on the toolbar. Drag the slider to the left to increase transparency or to the right to increase opacity. I prefer to place the design at the lower right corner. I'm going to crop it a bit. You may choose to add more design and even duplicate the design. Click the grid view or toolbox icon. From here, you can easily manage your pages. You can use Ctrl D to duplicate. Click download and for the file type, set it to PDF print, then download and save. Now we have 20 pages password tracker interior.
I hope you find this video useful. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye.